Not that I would play them very loud, because I do like to hear myself talk. You know, like, I want to make sure I'm saying everything right and not sounding like a retard. Please don't dislike. Yeah, I don't care how much money it is, as long as it's good. Alright, hold on, just a second. Okay, I'm sorry about that, everybody. As you may have just heard, my phone rang. And that's not good. I forgot to put it in the little, space I put it in to block against the noise. And, I thought we got the Eggmans. I was like, really? Really? Now? Really? I don't even know where the special stages are in, like, Knuckles stages. I only know, like, some of them in Sonic stages. But since Knuckles stages are completely different, if I could just please get out of this. And I died. I'm so bad today. I'm always bad at this game. Yeah, Eggman, he just kind of died or something. Or he could just be off, like, drinking coffee, watching Saturday Night Live or something. After he just kind of died. Okay, he's going that way. No. Oh my god, I'm so terrible. How about I just rename this Let's Play to Sucking at Sonic 3 and Knuckles. No, I'm not really going to do that. But, I like how PBG puts it. Alright, no, that wasn't going to work. But I didn't even get my ring back. Are you kidding me? It just went right through me. I know, I'm probably just bad. What the heck? I am done. Oh, yes. Yes, we got this. Oh, wait, no, we don't. Oh, no, he came down. Oh, wait, I hit him? What the heck? I hit him again. No, I hit him right there. Okay, all right, at least we got that ring right there. Let's see, this should be it. Yeah, there we go. Both those hits counted. I don't know how that worked, but I did it. I'll take it. Watch, I'm gonna get an Eggman. All right, that was close. Sonic's face saved me, though. Once again, here you are, Egg Robot. It's not Eggman, it's Egg Robot. It's his half-brother. You didn't know that. Eggman, he has a half-brother robot. I don't know, there's something going on there. I was standing on the water. Like, jeez. I was gonna say, I was standing on the water, Jesus. Literally, Jesus. Oh yeah, and I also can't believe, what was that? Holy crap, wow. I keep thinking it's the time flashing for some reason. Oh, we did that again. Didn't we do that in us? Alright, just climb slowly up that wall. You got this, Knuckles. You got, okay. Okay, you could just, yep. You can just contemplate your life. Here, let's see him do it again. Oh, yeah, there we go. Knuckles, he doesn't even know what to do. He's like, God help me. Looking up into the sky like, someone, please send someone to help me. Okay, I just touched my butt on a spike and died. All right, let's go. I died. Would you look at that? It's not just Sonic that doesn't get tired. It's every, like, character. Even Eggman. Eggman can run, like, faster than Sonic. He doesn't get tired of anything. Like, Sonic doesn't get tired of running. Tails doesn't get tired of running. He can get tired of flying, but not running. Knuckles doesn't get tired of running. Eggman doesn't get tired of trying to take over the world and failing each time. Alright, let's see. Where are they? I'm running around cluelessly forever just trying to find these things. Can we please find them, Knuckles? Can you find them? We got one Chaos Emerald, but that's it. It's probably it. So just enjoy that. Enjoy that green Chaos Emerald, Knuckles. It's the only one you're gonna get for a long time. And by for a long time, I mean like the entire playthrough. So just cherish it. Just savor that green Chaos Emerald. It's too bad we don't know Chaos Control yet. That doesn't happen until Shadow decides to show his ass. And, oh, behold, an opening. That was weird. I thought he got stuck in that thing. Yeah, it would be cool if he got stuck in that sprite. That would be a cool glitch. If it's to my benefit, I'm not gonna question. That was weird. Come on, Knuckles. Just get through. This isn't gonna work now, is it? Okay, this is Speed Shoes. Let's go. Bubbles, you're dead. Ha! Yes, finally killed a Bubbles. Proud. Alright, let's go, Knuckles. No time for that. Let's go fast. Gotta go fast, Knuckles. You're going fast. You'll get there. You'll match Sonic one day. Don't worry, Knuckles. I know you want to punch the crap out of him. It'll happen one day. Of course, it shot exactly where I was. That is cheap. That wasn't cool, Egg Robot. Instead of us flying, because Tails doesn't want to help out or anything, he's stupid. He's probably chilling with Sonic somewhere because he's a follower. He's not a man. He's a follower. And this is what it does. It shoots tracks through the place. And then it follows them. It's like, hey, try to catch me. I'm totally going way too fast for you, Knuckles. You're too slow. But we killed it anyways. I don't know if you can even really say kill anymore. It's a robot. So even if we did kill You know, even if we did kill it, it wouldn't really be killing it. Even if you did kill Eggman. That's enough killing. I gotta save that for Call of Duty. Man, it's good to be back here in Baltimore. I don't know what's going on with the gangs and stuff. I'm pretty sure that's all dissipated by now. I'm pretty sure that's all over, but who knows? Either way, it's a good city, I guess. I mean, I don't live there, so I wouldn't really know. I haven't been there. Is this the end of Act 1 already? Are you serious? It's only been 2 minutes, literally. I don't know how I died on this boss, but... Oh yeah, that's just because I'm terrible. We found a special stage. Alright, everything is kind of happening at once. Of course I died right there. Game over. Yep, I'm terrible. There we go, game over. I have a continue, actually. I think I can just continue right at this checkpoint right here. Yeah, here we go. We're at this checkpoint here. Maybe we could get some... I'm done. I guess maybe Baltimore isn't such a great city after all. Considering that their Chuck E. Cheese's are just killing me over and over, that's... I don't really think that's too legal, but... I don't know how things are in Baltimore. I swear, though, GTA 6, because of this, even though it only happened for, like, a couple days, it was really only one day, like, the riots, and then after that, it just kind of, it was, like, the recovery for just a couple days, and then after that, it was like, oh, it's not in the news anymore, obviously, because things only last, like, 2 days in the news. But I feel like the next game, because of all the stuff that's happening, is going to be based off of Baltimore, GTA 6. Like, they're gonna make a new city based off of Baltimore. That would be funny. I'd honestly like to see that. That'd be cool. Is that gonna hit him? Yeah, that did hit him. I was for sure I was dead there because I was kind of stuck in him, but my invincibility frames saved me. Thanks, invincibility frames. You were useful for once. And let's continue into the next act. I got killed by a light bulb bat. Why do those even exist? I don't know, because this drunk Chuck E. Cheese's, I died. I like got crushed and fell into spikes. All at the same time, that was very harsh. Let's see, that was a complete miss. Pretty sure I broke my skull, but this is a game, so I didn't really break my skull. So yeah, I just went through the roller coaster or whatever this is. I'm going like through the bars and stuff of like, you know when you were at like the little play set at Chuck E. Cheese's when you were a kid, and you weren't, like, just going through the tubes and the slides. No, you were finding every possible way to get in and out of the bars. As you've probably... Oh, wait, that was it? I didn't get my perfect, though, because I didn't even get all of the rings. Are you kidding me? We got the Chaos Emerald. We didn't even get a life, though. We didn't get a continue at all. We didn't get anything. Wow. Just another useless Chaos Emerald, huh? Because I somehow made it through that ice air. It's not breath, because it's coming from a robot. It's just air conditioning. Even though this place doesn't need to be air conditioned, it's freaking Antarctica. Because Eggman is no longer the antagonist, and since it's like his, like, substitute or something, you know, like, substitute teacher or whatever, it's just, like, the egg robot now instead, because Eggman is off dying or something, or doing something, I don't know what he's doing now. That means it can't be Obama and Putin controlling, like, this, all this Illuminati junk. It's gotta be, first of all, it's Biden, not Obama, and I know, like, there's the Russian Prime Minister guy, what's his name, it's like Dmitry something. It's like Dmitry Medvedev, like some weird repeating Russian name with like a bunch of repeating letters. It's like Medvedev or something like that. It's weird. So, yep, it's not Obama Putin. It's Biden Medvedev. When in doubt, just climb that wall. And I think they want you to not do this because there's like supposed to be a time limit. But who needs to follow rules when you're Knuckles and you're just too good? Because Knuckles is like that OG gangster. It's funny because OG means original gangster, so that's just like I said, original gangster. What am I doing? I don't know where to go. Everything is happening. Yo. I'm dead. See, dead. This is not, like, working for some reason. How do I get past this? I can't get past it. This is obviously not what you do. Oh, it's right here. I didn't notice that, alright? Everything's blending in. I wasn't that far to the right of the screen, so I couldn't see that there was more stage. Oh, some of these ice spikes follow these icicles. I would imagine so, since they weren't there in Sonic's and they're a new feature. There's no way they're just the background. You always think icicles are just in the background, huh? Well, not anymore, because now they're gonna kill you and stab your head. It's like in the foreground and the background at the same time. Make up your mind. I'm in like 40 space right now. Here's the water section again. That's not good. All right, I don't want to get frozen. Well, I am now, and I'm going backwards. Yeah, look at that. I'm backwards. I'm dead. Oh my god, it killed me. The rebound. I don't know how there's that much rebound from breaking out of ice, but apparently it was so powerful that it shot me literally into death. I do believe we do fight both bosses in this zone, obviously. I think the last zone was kind of just a break, just to chillax and grab a Chuck E. Cheese pizza, which are not, honestly, the best pizzas. It's like the solidified version of Greece. Like, trust me, I've only been to Chuck E. Cheese's, like, once. It was, like, my little cousin's birthday party or something. My family was like, it's far away. You're coming. You ain't staying home. You're gonna celebrate your cousin's party. I was like, alright, I haven't really been there. I can go hack the skee ball machines like everyone else does. But, yeah, it wasn't really a good time other than hacking the skee ball machines. And I don't mean, like, illegally hacking them. Literally, You know that thing, everyone's climbing on the skee ball machines. I'm surprised they never really did anything to block against that. I mean, I don't know, it was like 7 years ago. I don't know, maybe they put like some firewall, aka iron bars, around the skee ball machine so that no little kids could cheat. But honestly, I feel like at the same time as like not letting us do that, I feel like they kind of want to, because I mean, it's the only way they're ever gonna get the kids into the place. Like, I think even the kids nowadays know that it's just like a herpes-ridden scumbag McGee, I don't know. I still have some tickets from like 7 years ago that I got from hacking the skee ball machines. I just never used them, and I'm thinking on selling them on eBay to some scumbag 8-year-old who wants them. I'm not saying all 8-year-olds are scumbags, I'm sure there's some Einsteins out there, or future Einsteins, but I mean, there's always that one kid that just wants all of the tickets. I swear, back in that other stage, that was like 700 rings I could have gotten. And none of them were gotten. It was a very sad day that day. And by that day, I mean like 2 hours ago. Not even like half a freaking hour. I mean like 10 minutes ago. You know, if I make a joke, obviously I'll keep that in. If I think it's really good joke, and my definition of good isn't even really that good. It's not like if it's a good joke, if it's just a formidable enough joke that it can pass. I don't even know if I'm using that word correctly, formidable. I feel like that's something you would say in the midst of war or something, like medieval war, but I don't know, it just seems like a very ye olden times word. I'm just morphing one situation into the next, one conversation into the next conversation. Who am I even talking to? The damn screen? Yeah, there we go. We, once again, didn't get a perfect. I don't know how this happened, but we didn't get a perfect again. Again, we got the Chaos Emerald. We're matching our record now, but once again, no life, no perfect, no continue, nothing. My one chance to get a freaking continue. And it just gets ruined. I was like 5 rings off. I died there, if you couldn't see. I don't know why I say that. I'm like, if you couldn't see, of course you saw. You're watching the video. Although maybe you're not interested in the gameplay and you just want to, I don't know. Let's not die. Let's not die. I died. Wow. I can't believe it. Can I please get past this zone? I want to get a ring. But there's no rings. This game is so harsh to you. Once you get past like Sonic Story, I don't remember Knuckles Story ever being this difficult, but I have no rings. I'm going to die now. This is it. This egg robot is going to die. Stupid Biden and Medvedev are behind this, just killing me over and over again. I don't like it. This is it. I'm gonna die now. I have to make sure I don't die to the left. You know what, let me do that. Let me just stick to the right and make sure I don't die to the left. If that's even a thing. Don't die to the left.
LOL, get wrecked for 20, blaze it, even though it's cold here, I don't give a damn. We'll be right back.
you have to make sure you just don't get hit at all. That's the key to these kinds of games, like I did right there, because I knew something bad was gonna happen there. When I saw that, I was like, yep, I thought I just hit the jackpot. We got a life anyway. That's nice. Wait, I feel like I got more than 100 rings. I definitely got more than 100 rings there. So, jackpot, which is 100 rings, 3 jackpots, is less than 2 jackpots in a Sonic? I never knew this, but I guess that's how it works. We got 2 lives, because that's 200 rings. Wow, I don't even know how I'm doing this good, but that's 2 lives right there, you see? That's why I should be going for these special stages. I don't know what I was thinking to not go for them before, but now I'm definitely going for them. So let's just keep doing good, because it seems like I'm actually doing good somehow. I just fell. I'm pretty sure that's bad. So let's just keep doing good, because it seems like I'm actually doing good somehow. I just fell. I'm pretty sure that's bad. No, I will make up for it. I will come back. Yes, Knuckles has the ability to slide up. He can go up the slide. Oh, I died. Wow, that was like one hit away from beating him. Are you kidding me? I will surely do this, but it doesn't seem to be looking too good now. Definitely not. Definitely not. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't fall. It fell through. I'm dead. I'm dead. I was gonna die anyway. Of course, that happened. And I lost both of them. Would you look at that? I'm dead. Wow. Okay, that didn't work. And it went through. Yep, I'm gonna die now. Yep. Saw that one coming. I have lost 7 freaking lives on this already. I haven't gotten anywhere. Oh my god. I knew I was going to need all these lives for this. Alright, well, I'm going to be legit. I'm not going to redo the zone or anything because I believe I deserve it. I just need to survive like this and it'll all be good. I'm dead. Yep, I saw that one coming. Alright, one of them's dead. I just need like 2 more hits. I'm done. I'm redoing it. I swear. I don't know if you heard that, but I did facepalm very hard. I finally did it. Yes, I didn't even die at all. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe I didn't die there. All right, so I lied. I'm sorry. Because the first run obviously didn't count. The end of the first half of the game, and then there's another half. Of course, I lost all of my rings there. I knew something bad was going to happen once I stepped out of that thing. I don't know what the spinny thing is. It's kind of like the teacup rides or whatever. That thing, you know, a little bowl. I'm just going to call it a bowl because it looks like a cereal bowl. Yeah, when I stepped out of that, I knew something bad was going to happen immediately. I don't think there's supposed to be any air pockets. And we're just supposed to get out really fast. How do you do it? How do you do it? Is this even possible? There's no air pockets anywhere. There's no bubbles. How do you do that? That's impossible. I call impossibilities endless impossibilities. That sounds like a good theme song for this game. Even though that was like Sonic Unleashed's thing. Unleashed's. I thought I just got the jackpot like right after I died. It's like, oh, that's how you treat me? You kill me. You kill me off first and then you give me my rings back. Wow. Can't believe you. So now we have 10 continues. I'm about to die. Not die. I'm about to exit the stage though. I don't know why I had to make that sound so morbid, but let's see. Could I please just get back to the thing? Oh my god, I can't even. I couldn't get to it. Nothing interesting happened there. We gotta continue, which I guess is better than a life. But I mean, I'd still like to see that counter at the bottom left corner go up. That would be nice. I would like that, but it didn't do that. All right, oh, that was so close. You're so lucky. There's the bubble shield. It's right behind this thing, which killed me before. That killed me, so I was like, I'm not going over there. And what do you know? The bubble shield is right behind it. The bubble shield that is vital to live in this stage was behind what killed me. That's some nice guarding. I think Obama should use that. I think, like, the CIA should use that, or whatever. FBI agencies should all use flamethrowers to guard their things. They're automated flamethrowers. That is the perfect solution. This is not good. Okay, alright, that wasn't good. That wasn't good! Now I'm gonna die! Why can't I jump? I can't jump! I literally can't jump! Look at this! I'm pressing the button, and what am I doing? I'm flipping in the water. What the heck? Oh yeah, a bubble shield. Once again, that's how you treat me? You kill me, and then it's like, here's my apology of gratitude. I don't know, but let's hope that we survive against Egg Robot. I keep thinking like Eggman But nope, this is gonna be Egg Robot. Okay. Keep forgetting, it's Egg Robot. Eggman, he's watching Saturday Night Live. Wait, hold on, I'm getting a strange feeling. This one isn't the ball shooty one and the laser one. It's the laser one and the final boss of Sonic 3. Ooh, yes, I got it back. Ooh, I don't know how I did that. And then, oh, you better not. Okay. It would have been all good. Okay, I died there. Alright, this is the end. Oh wait, never mind. I got my ring back because I died to the left. I didn't die to the right, I died to the left. It's gonna come this way.
No, get the camera!
Alright, there we go, he's dead. I didn't even die during that whole thing, not a single time. I somehow kept juggling my ring, my singular ring, back and forth, and I used it to survive. The one time I survive with one ring, it's the freaking final boss of Sonic 3 of the first half of the game. That is some insane luck right there. That, I guess, is where all my luck was building up. My luck, it didn't never exist. That's a double negative right there. It didn't never exist. It just was building up until the end there. But now we have to do the second half of the game, and since there's no Death Egg now, we just have to continue chasing after Egg Robot. Why again are we just chasing after Egg Robot? And so this time, we left the back door open this time. Nice going, Knuckles. You don't put a door on the other side to the secret Illuminati base. It's only one side. Actually, no, there was a door, but we just kind of mauled it down. We didn't really, we just kind of plowed right through it. We didn't even care. Knuckles is like, I forgot the code, okay? Forgot the password. Anyways, let's continue. Wow, a butterfly killed me. Nice going, Knuckles. I knew you were pretty bad when it came to this stuff, but man, you're just getting killed by butterflies now. That ain't cool, Knuckles. And I think it's just, oh no, of course, every single time there's a one-up, I miss it. Every single freaking time. Every time there's a one-up, I miss it. I mean, I knew this game hated me, but that is like just everything. That's all the hate the game can give me, like in one thing. That's like all of the hate combined into one single action of hate, of hatred. Alright, don't do this to me. Don't do this to me.
Just fucking, you know? I think your shit is a fucking show.
That didn't happen. Alright, just erase it from your memory. Oh man, I wish that were possible, man. The things I would erase from my memory. You'd have no idea. You seriously probably wouldn't want to know. Alright, here's the switch. Does nothing. Knuckles is like, that light switch, I'm never pressing it again, you know? I mean, that light switch, with his luck, it could have switched sides and killed him. It probably could have killed him, like, just dropped the bomb straight on his face. Egg Robot decided to recreate the weather scan machine. I don't know why he decided to recreate the weather channel machine. Why are we even bothering to question the likings of Egg Robot? I have no idea. Let's just kill that chicken. You know, KFC. That's probably what Egg Robot eats. That's his version of KFC. But I just killed it. So now he can't eat it because it just exploded into a real tiny chicken. That's kind of messed up. And then Knuckles eats the little tiny chicken because that's like organic chicken. That is once again messed up. Okay, I lost my rings. I think that's on the other side, actually. I think you get to that from the other side. Knuckles, stop dying to butterflies! I swear, I'm not even blaming this game on me anymore. This is all Knuckles because I don't deserve this. I don't deserve this kind of torture. See, what is this? Is like Osama bin Laden controlling this? This can't be the works of like Biden and a Dimitri guy. This is like all out terrorist stuff. This is like Osama bin Laden like working away at just ruining the game for me. So no one up. We got hold on. That thing, it just gave me more than 10 rings and it gave me like 80 rings. Holy Christ. Not sure if glitch or game is actually being nice to me. Probably a glitch. I mean, why would this game be nice to me? Oh no, he was hiding in the lair. He was revisiting Eggman's lair. That was Eggman's man cave. That was his cave. He was just playing like PlayStation or something. I mean, everyone knows he's not good enough for Xbox. He's obviously playing PlayStation. PlayStation's where all the scrubs are. Ooh, I just went there. Yeah. I died. This is so embarrassing. It's like I didn't die on the final boss of Sonic 3 as Knuckles, and yet I die on the mini boss and the boss too of Mushroom Hill Zone. This game officially has declared war on me. I'm done. Maybe I'm stupid, okay? I don't know how I'm in honors classes because I am obviously stupid. Eggman! Did Egg Robot die all of a sudden and you just had to take over? Is this where you were watching Saturday Night Live? In your little Mushroom Hill lair? And it's just back in business. It once again parked on the tree. Egg Robot's like, go flying battery, take me for a ride or something. I don't know where we're going. I'm just running away from this echidna and trying to fight him. I'm just worrying about continuing this war and winning it. It's the war of Egg Robots versus echidna. I don't know what to call it. I have no names. I mean, honestly, what do these people call these wars as they were happening? Like, I bet each one of these historic wars as they were happening, they were just called the wars. Like, it, you know, I don't know how long it takes for people to come up with these names, but what is going on, everybody? Welcome back to Let's Die in Sonic 3 and Knuckles. Mission is find Egg Robo, leader of the robot terrorist organization against echidnas. I don't know what acronym that would make. I don't know. I thought I got Eggman's. I was like, oh, that's another highlight right there. You know, yeah, I got Eggman's. Thanks, game. Thank you. I love those landmines, those spike balls that are flying into my body and just ripping all the rings out of me. It's literally like my life support, and they are just ripping everything out of me. That is such a lovely feeling. Every time I jump into one of these, I'm like, oh, when will I get the Eggman's? Like, I'm not thinking about the jackpot. When is the jackpot ever gonna happen? I mean, Sonic got way too luckier. I mean, Sonic kind of died a lot, but you know, at least he made up for it. He was doing pretty good. This is like Knuckles' thoughts right here. Exactly, definitely. And Knuckles is like thinking, like, Sonic, why does Sonic always get like the lives and stuff? Why does he always get the jackpots? Why does he always pull off the fancy moves when he actually needs the most? Why does Knuckles only pull off fancy moves when he doesn't need them? Like, when it's just completely, it's just a random moment in the life of Knuckles, and he just does his MLG thing that's not really going to matter. Osama bin Laden is at it again or something. This is, like, Osama bin, Lion. No, like, he's lying about everything. This game is it's a bunch of lies. I don't know. There was something there. There's something here. There's something everywhere that's out to kill me. We have to get this done. Oh, no, just, if only, Knuckles, if only you could go one pixel left, if only that invisible wall was not in your way. Yeah, smack yourself. Give yourself a concussion. Remember, kids, suicide isn't cool, but I guess it is cool when it's referring to these robots that are part of a terrorist organization, so that means we have to kill them. You're lucky you didn't hit that spike, Knuckles. Although you probably just broke your spine from that... like, very, very powerful momentum of that spring. I mean, what was that? Okay, alright, this is... okay. Okay, alright. That was nice, that was good. Why can't everything just be like that, huh? Why is everything's always gotta be against me? Yes, yes, I was like, is there gonna be a ring box? Probably not. What do you know, ring box, wow. This is actually going very good. Maybe I should just do the rest of my Let's Plays as if they were military operations, because it seems once I do that, it seems I actually start getting good at the game now. And Egg Robot, once again, I feel like that's something a robot would do, is act stupid and, like, nuke his own airship. Eggman did that, and who knows, maybe Eggman's a robot. I start getting good at the game. Eggman! Eggman, what happened? Where were you, first of all? Well, I think we all know that. He was definitely hiding in his Mushroom Hill lair, where he was watching Saturday Night Live, playing PlayStation, doing whatever. And, yep, now he's here, and for some reason, taking over Egg Robot. I guess Egg Robot went to go cry in his room when his laser didn't work, because he realized he actually nuked his own airship. And Eggman's like, you know what, just get out of here, let me deal with Knuckles, I haven't seen him in a while. This is the war of echidna versus robot plus Eggman. That is exactly, precisely, what the war is going to be called, alright? The war's not even done yet. I made a name for it, though. So the answer to the question on the last part was it's only like one episode. Only just one part to come up with the name. You really have to want to do it. You have to get into it, and you have to enjoy doing it. And I do enjoy doing this, so I guess that's why I'm somewhat good at it. But other times, I completely fail at my job. It's as if this was a job. I'm not even getting paid for this. At least it's not like 100 more rings. Okay, I thought I got Eggman's, but that's cool, I guess, if you want to do nothing. I'd rather have nothing over Eggman. Okay, that was just nothing. Alright, let's see what we can get now. Okay, that was nothing too. That was nothing either. I don't know what that was. I don't know what Knuckles plus Sonic plus Knuckles equals. Apparently it's not good, because I guess two Knuckles and Sonic equals terrible fanfiction. I guess that's what it equals. We're just making fanfictions here, I guess. We got two lives from this. I think I'm just gonna leave now. There's probably nothing much more I can get from this, and I wanna get through with this anyway, you know. I wanna get back to Egypt or something. I don't know why I'm here. I don't even know why I'm here. Why are you here, Knuckles? Why are you in Egypt? What's the purpose of coming to the Middle East? Why? Oh yeah, that's right, because we're going to the Illuminati base. That's where Egg Robo's hiding. He was programmed to retreat to the Illuminati base after dying 8 times. Apparently 3:30 is the time for best reaction times, but it's also the time for not being good, doing good commentary. It's not really the easiest thing. You have to, like, kind of set your brain in two places at once, and I am a male, I'm not a female, so yeah, it's not that easy for me. Okay, don't want to hit that, okay. Alright, okay, this is not going so well. Okay, that's not good. Why can't I get back into the thing? Favorite YouTube Let's Play, that was unfair. Okay, that was unfair right there. I don't know what is happening anymore. Okay, now it's not even dark. Alright, that was just unfair. I guess the game had to find some way to get one of these 23 lives out of me. I'm about to die again if I don't get that ring right there. Yep, this game is now just being extremely horrible to me. Now this game is finding every way possible to kill me. It's getting intense. I see what we have to do. Hop. Alright, I'm sorry if my voice got very high right there when I was like, hop. I don't know what I just did right there, but I sounded like a girl for a second. I'm sorry. Where do we go? I'm about to die, and I don't know what to do. No, now we're here again. What the heck is going on? I can't find the right way to go. This always happens, I swear. This is always the reason I get the time over on the boss, is because this always happens for some reason. I think... Oh, do we just come here? Wow. I swear it was a different way in Sonic Story, but, you know, whatever. Oh, hey, I don't even think this is the right way. That was just a ring box. Are you kidding me? Where do we go? Oh, hey, did I find the way? I found something. I think I found the way, guys. Would you look at that? Okay, that's something. Yep, I definitely found the way. Okay, why did it take me that long again? And I swear I went that way before, but it was something different. Okay, now I can't even get down here. Wait, hold on. I think that's another way to come from, and I have to keep going again. Alright, this better just be it. Oh, hey, did I find something? I think I found... That's the special stage again. Hey, do I have to come down here, maybe? I think we come down here, right? Is this it? No, we're back here again! Oh, hey, I found something. Would you look at that? Yeah, at 6 minutes in, I actually... What? I've been here before. No, I've been that way before. I've been there like 7 times. But, you know, it's not my fault. This is meant to be more challenging than Sonic Story, because, like, you're used to Sonic from the past 2 games, huh? Well, try playing as Knuckles now. And on top of that, we're gonna make things 7 times harder. As if you, you know, as if you were used to Knuckles. Okay, of course I didn't get that. I'm done. I'm letting go of the controller. Yep, you died, Knuckles. We're almost out of here. Of course, because there was one grain. There was one molecule of sand. Alright, so just a simple spike right there. Alright, it's not much of a challenge. After this game killed me like 7 times, and then it's just being nice to me here because it's actually very easy right here. Let's see if we could just finish this one though and get a perfect, because that is a life. That's actually a life and not a continue, and we could use an extra life, I guess. It's weird though, because to get a continue, you need a lot less than you need to get a singular life from one of these things. I guess, I don't know, I guess they just want to give you the continue first because it feels more rewarding, I guess. I don't know. Although, why would they do that? Because that's not nice to you. That's not being nice to you. and 90s games are never nice to you. They're always nasty to you. Oh boy, oh boy, okay. Now I'm screwed. I can't get out of here. Oh, but I got the perfect at least. Oh, that was a sick move right there. That was a nice 360 no scope, YY ladder, stall shock charge, reload cancel. Boy! I have 21. It's so hard to say that, like, without doing the meme thing, like the Vine thing. It's very hard. After something golden like that exists, it's very hard going back. Like, it's one of those, like, you see it, you can't unsee it sort of things. I died. They also make the thing, like, 7 times more challenging anyway. You may have noticed, I like the number 7. I just think it sounds cool, it looks cool, it looks like a blade edge. I'm not trying to be emo, but I think the number 7 looks pretty badass. It also sounds pretty badass. Maybe that's because of 7 Sins. I'm not a modder, though. I don't use modded controllers. What am I even saying anymore? I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying, but I guess it's making me good at this boss, so I'm just continue. I mean, the flying battery zone, that was going very well, but that last zone, man, that had way too many tricks up its sleeve. Let's hope this lava reef zone right here doesn't kill me 5 times in a row. So, I mean, I don't know, anything is possible at this point. Anyways, let's just, okay, that was very nice. I got past those tricky dickies. That's what we're gonna call them, tricky dickies. Oh, would you look at that, it's a life, wow. How nice of you, game, giving me lives like that. Now how are you going to make me lose that life, huh? There's gonna be something around the corner that just makes me lose that life, yeah, like that. Okay, I thought it would end. I thought I could time it right, but it turns out I couldn't, okay? Even though I have 21 lives, and that should be enough to, yeah, I'm dead. There's no way. There's absolutely no way. I'm dead. Wow. I'm getting out of there. I'm doing that again. What am I thinking? Of course this game is gonna keep finding ways to kill me. So, that guy, suicides. There's so much suicide. I remember after this point, there's just so much suicide in this game. And, like, drug smoking, too. These guys here is something. I feel like I have to just do a momentum jump or something. Okay, that's not good. I'm dead. I'm literally dead. There's no way out of it. I'm dead. Yep, there's nothing I can do. I'm dead. Yep, I saw that coming. Alright, that's unfair. You see that? I know there's like supposed to be some challenge in this, but that is just unfair because you can't even jump that high. That you should at least be able to kill him off somehow. You know what I'm saying? That's unfair. I don't know. There's a bunch of yeah, there's like a bunch of these things at once, like enemies and, yeah, suicide bombers. This game wants me dead. You killed me like 7 times, aren't you? Haven't you had enough already? I know I have 20 lives, and I know you probably know that I have that many, and that's why you're trying to kill me this many times, but I mean, come on. I don't know why we're doing this. Knuckles, you should just be guarding the Master Emerald. I don't know why you're running around like this. I mean, if you didn't, like, leave the Master Emerald for, like, that 1 second, this wouldn't have happened. I got through this act at exactly 6 minutes. Wow, that's Illuminati confirmed? We'll never know. I died. Didn't I die there as Sonic 2? I feel like I died that exact same way as Sonic 2. Okay, if I keep a shield for more than, like, a minute and a half, it should give me a reward, because that's kind of hard to do. Did I just go backwards? Okay, so I actually hit that. Let's just go. All right, that was nice. That was like some exosuit action right there. Like, that was some advanced warfare stuff right there. I'm trying to attempt comedy, but it's not working very well much. I don't know. I don't even know what was. That was supposed to be a joke. That was my impersonation of weird foreign guys on the internet that are trying to English, but they cannot English because they do not know the ways of English. This thing doesn't shoot anywhere, though. It's just a little hoppy spike. That's exactly what it is. It's a hoppy spike. I'm making names for these guys. There's tricky dickies, like those sinking platforms. Yeah, instead of sinking platforms, let's just call them tricky dickies. And then there's hoppy spikes. I mean, what else could they be called? I'm gonna go on the Sonic Wiki, and it's gonna say hoppy spikes, because that's exactly what they are. This is literally what they are. They are hoppy spikes. Alright, so, okay, I thought this was just a dead end. I was like, really? Really, Sega? Really, you're gonna do this to me? So many suicide bombers! Who put these all here? Egg Robot, of course, but I mean, come on, that's evil. You're killing rocks. You're killing all these innocent rocks. How do you feel? How do you feel about that? Are you really feeling it? Are you feeling it now? Are you feeling the abuse that you're putting on these rocks? I mean, they're just trying to live their lives, and you're making them commit suicide. For what reason? Other than to try to kill me. I mean, you're killing me in all these other ways than suicide bombers, so did I just go in a circle and I went pointlessly in a circle like that. We don't actually fight Egg Robot. He decided to just give up. He got beaten up too much, so he deployed Mechasonic. He brought him back to life, and Mechasonic is the true final boss. Yeah, we don't even go through a real zone, man. That's actually relieving. I didn't feel like going through a real zone. I wanted to, like, I was practicing for what I was gonna say during the final fight, which is right here. You see? Yeah, I don't know why we had to do this. I'm pretty sure, the Sky Sanctuary isn't actually part of the, Angel Island. I was gonna say, we could have just gone backwards. I was gonna say, you could have just gone to the Sky Sanctuary, but I guess we just had to chase Egg Robo down for some reason. He's not even, like, the final boss. I don't know why we had to do anything, relating to him, but, I guess he was just, he was, like, leading us to the Master Emerald without even knowing it or something like that. So, let's do this. We hit him twice so far. That's, one quarter of the fight. Hopefully he doesn't take any more than, eight fights. Jesus Christ, that's, yeah, I don't think I'd be able to handle that. Man, that parallax is very weird. I feel like the background is moving. The Angel, Island Zone is, like, moving with us. And the clouds are moving on their own, and they're even farther, it seems, which is very, weird. That's very, that's kind of, I don't know what's the word, it's very boggling. You gotta be faster, Mechasonic. You're Mechasonic. You are literally like a copy of Sonic, but you're not fast enough. Not even fast enough for Knuckles, which is really saying something, because Knuckles just sucks at going fast. He can go fast, but not fast enough for the Sonic world. This is a really scrubbish move I'm pulling off right here, just juggling this one ring, I will say. Then again, they don't call me Dr. Scrubbington for any other reason. Ooh, that was a double hit. I don't know if you saw that right there, but that was very nice. That means he should just need 3 more hits, and now he's going insane. Man, I didn't even know that was possible, but I somehow did it. So hopefully this should be a little bit easier, given that I keep this one ring. And let's see, he's got to dip down again. There we go. He's dead! We'll just go with it. Knuckles isn't here. He's back in Angel Island. Just now he gets to enjoy Saturday Night Live, okay? So let's see. Mechasonic is there. And because we didn't get the Chaos Emeralds, he's doing that again. I don't know why. Now he's just standing there. He's frozen in time. That's it.